Meet Eric and Tami. They've been friends since they were children and have recently found out that they share a challenging health diagnosis. They both have diabetes. Diabetes is a disease that occurs when the amount of glucose or blood sugar in the body gets too high. It can be dangerous if untreated because high blood sugar impacts our ability to function daily and can lead to serious health problems such as heart disease, vision loss, amputations, kidney disease, and even death if not properly managed. It's important to know that there are two kinds of diabetes. Eric, who is now 46 years old, discovered that he had type 1 diabetes when he was in elementary school. He complained to his parents about increased thirst, blurry vision, fatigue, and weakness. The doctor soon diagnosed him with type 1 diabetes, which is usually found in children, teens, and young adults. It meant that his body can't make its own insulin, or makes very little insulin. Insulin, a hormone made by the pancreas, helps glucose get from our food to our cells to be used for energy. Although no one knows how to prevent type 1 diabetes, we do know that it can run in families, and there are about 1.5 million people in the United States with the condition. There is no cure for type 1 diabetes, but it can be managed. Eric manages his type 1 diabetes by taking daily insulin shots, eating a healthy diet, exercising on a regular basis, and by visiting his medical provider regularly for checkups. Tami has type 2 diabetes, the more common kind of the disease. Currently, more than 30 million Americans have this form of diabetes, which means that the body still produces insulin, but it's unable to use it effectively, raising the body's blood sugar level. Tami was diagnosed with the disease as an adult when she was 45 years old. Some of Tammy's risk factors were being overweight and being a smoker. She is also African American, and unfortunately, type 2 diabetes has a disproportionate impact on some racial and ethnic groups. Unlike Eric, Tami didn't experience any immediate symptoms. It wasn't until she had a routine checkup with her doctor when she was diagnosed. This is common for people who have type 2 diabetes. Some people do not find out they have the disease until they have had a diabetes-related health problem, such as blurred vision, increased thirst, or unexplained weight loss. But unlike type 1 diabetes, some people living with type 2 diabetes can manage their condition with a healthy diet and exercise alone. But in some cases, people may need medications or insulin to keep their diabetes under control. Tami needed a little more support outside of diet and exercise, so her doctor prescribed medications that help her body manage the disease. Eric and Tami understand that both forms of the disease can be managed. They check their blood glucose level every day to determine whether that level is within their target ranges. They take their prescribed diabetes medicines. They both also make sure to keep their blood pressure and cholesterol under control. To learn more about diabetes, visit our website, www.fda.gov/healthequity.